Hi, I'm Karen Wilgers, resource teacher at Holy Cross Lutheran School, and I work with small groups of students, kindergarten through fifth grade. Come on in and see what we do.
The resource room at Holy Cross Lutheran School is designed to assist classroom teachers in addressing the academic needs of students in order to help each child reach his or her full potential. In the resource room, students develop their basic skills and improve their reading ability. Additional challenging enrichment activities are also provided for some students.
Little Red Hen had a bag of corn. "I will take it home and make muffins," she said. The Little Red Hen
Children meet in small groups during their classroom language arts block every day to further develop their reading skills. I strive to instill a love of reading in the children by exposing them to a variety of books and through reading many types of stories. Children enjoy reading in small groups, with a partner, and by themselves. The Accelerated Reader Program also provides an additional way to motivate children to read. A special challenge during the third quarter of school provides a fun way to encourage reading. Advanced students who need additional challenging enrichment activities meet in the resource room for 30 minutes once a week. Those students work with a variety of materials and complete various activities and learning units that develop their skills in the areas of reading, math, research, logical thinking, problem solving, and creativity. One of the posters in my classroom states that your talent is God's gift to you. What you do with that talent is your gift to God. God gives each of our students many talents. At Holy Cross, we assist each student in developing their strengths and in utilizing their God-given talents to their fullest potential in Christ.